What's up, guys? Mom Vernon Kid here, coming to you again. How's everybody doing on there? I don't know about you guys, but the Omni-Geek High Lord of New York is a big fan of suspense thrillers, movies, books, you name it. But I'm also a very big fan of Mr. Liam Neeson. And I go way back with the guy. Just trying to show you. But we haven't seen him in a lot of movies lately. But he's coming out with a movie. It's called The Commuter, and it seems to be a very interesting thriller. I haven't watched the trailer, so we're gonna watch this trailer called The Commuter, starring Liam Neeson, and see where it goes from here. But let's check it out. Hope you guys enjoy. You hit the play button, as always. Thank you. You're gonna get your entertainment's worth. Let's do this. All right, here we go. Now.
Most of us ride this train every day.
Okay. All right. What does that
We
mean?
nod, we say hello. But how much do we really know about each other?
Is that Grand Central? No. Okay.
It's my first time on a commuter train.
I'm
Is that
sorry,
Kristen
have we
Wiig?
met?
No, I'm Joanna.
Michael.
What if I asked you to do something that could profoundly affect an individual on this train?
Okay.
I don't understand.
It's just one little thing. Someone on this train does not belong. All you have to do is find them.
Why would I do that?
Hey, that guy that you just saw, the last one, he voiced Commissioner Gordon in the Arkham series. Wait, what
That
was
money is yours if you do this one little thing.
What?
I thought this was hypothetical.
You have until next stop to decide. What kind of person are you?
Okay, director of The Shallows.
Michael McCauley? They're watching you.
Non-stop.
I am not gonna do this.
Look outside. Southeast corner.
Oh my God!
Don't make me hurt someone you love.
I don't know what the hell's happening.
It's all over the news. There's a witness who was in deep with the wrong kind of people.
If I identify him, someone in this train's gonna kill him.
Who are you? What do you know?
You have no idea who you're up against.
I'm done playing games.
Okay. What the?
Now everyone dies.
I'm not gonna let them hurt you.
What?
You gotta set me up. We have a hostage situation. Take him out. You stop this train now.
Classic.
I asked you to do one little thing.
Bet you never look at trains again the same way, right? Okay, all right. Okay, whoa, all right. Was that Kristen Wiig? Kristen Wiig, from latest Ghostbusters movie. Was that her? Oh, am I confused? Correct me on that one, guys. But this is right up my alley, indeed. A lot of pretty much some famous lines that you. I'm trying to save the train. He was famous for. I don't know. Most probably you guys are gonna look at this and probably say, he's doing it again. He's done movie like this before. And to some degree, you guys would be right. He would. But it's always good to see Mr. Nielsen do stuff like this. I think a friend of mine said he's like the modern day kind of like the torch, in a sense, was passed from Clint Eastwood to him. And I'm like, I'm thinking about that. I'm like, let me see. I mean, Liam Neeson's not a young man anymore, but he's still doing these action-packed thriller movies. And even in his older age, Mr. Eastwood was still doing his thing. So I kind of agree with my friend. I'm like, you know what? Maybe. But this looks like right up my alley. This comes out in January. I'm definitely gonna check this out. I like suspense thrillers like this. It has a kind of a mixture of Speed, I guess, or you know, like a cat and mouse game. That, what the fuck, man? Somebody just pushed that guy and got hit. That was crazy. But yeah, not bad, not bad at all, y'all. You guys tell me in the comment section below, what did you think about this? Did you enjoy it? Are you gonna maybe check it out, or do you feel that this is, no, sorry, Chris, this is not up my alley. But other than that, guys, I'm looking forward to hearing your comments, your input. As always, you know me. I love input. Thumbs up if you liked it. Catch you guys next time down the road. This is Mount Vernon Kid saying peace. When love, stay tuned. Keep it real, as always. I'm the Geek High Lord of New York. Bids all me fellow High Lords and Ladies. I do. That was nice. I'm trying to stop that train.